station. You can be here by 4:30, cause I made your reservation. Let's go be slow. I thought love was only true fairy tales, meant for someone else but not for me. Love was out to get me, that's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams, but then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer, not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love, I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. Walk out, girl, don't you walk out. We got things to say. Talk down, let's have a talk about things. We'll be okay. Girl, I don't want to fight. I'm a little bit wrong, you're a little bit right. Brooklyn rock group down the street is trying hard to learn this song. They serenade the weekend squire who just came out to mow his lawn. Valley Sunday, charcoal burning everywhere. Rows of houses that are all the same, and no one seems to care. Here we come, walking down the street. We get the funniest looks from everyone we meet.
Howdy, everybody. Chalk here. Just wanted to let y'all know that me and my friends are going to be starting an awesome show in just a few short minutes. So come on down to Forest Island. You don't want to miss it.
Welcome to Charles Holiday Hoedown. They finally put me in charge of organizing this year, and I'm going to make sure we have an absolutely perfect Christmas. Just to make sure everything is good, is the garland set up?
Check.
Christmas tree?
Check.
Presents?
Check. Looks like we're all set. Time to jump into the show.
Now hold on just one second. Why are we wearing costumes? It's not Halloween anymore.
What better way is there to get into the Christmas spirit?
I agree. Besides, I like me and Faye's matching costumes.
Chalk and I are Mr. and Mrs. Claus. Ray, you're Rudolph. Asher is an elf. And Jet's a Canadian.
No fair. Jet's already a Canadian.
Yes, but now I have a Canadian hat to prove it.
Come on, Ray. You'll be fine. A little Christmas spirit never hurt anybody.
That's not true. It hurt Jet when he fell off the ladder trying to hang the lights.
Hey, I thought we agreed not to speak of that.
Did you hear that? I heard them. I heard the bells.
All I heard was a sad attempt at a transition into the next song.